Okay, what's up, everybody? Episode of Dungeons of Eternity coming at you. And doing the tutorial. I also have some episodes with me and my buddy. And what happened was I made a character. And the character looks like I used random. Like, I was just hurrying just because, like, I didn't know if this was going to be good or not. And then, they made, like, a mad, ugly chick character. So, I'm on level 4 with that character. So, I'm going to get to level 4 with this one. Alright, let's get to it. Where do I go again? Over here, right? I am playing sitting down. And I hit my knee right here. Oh, I gotta fucking change that. Pretty good. Damn, we're ready. Nice. Hooking it up on the first map. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. I already did this board with my buddy, so it's kind of easy, so I know where everything's at on level one anyway. Thank you. fucking little shit. How'd you get outside? Damn, I'm off. That fucking asshole took me down to 67. Oh, fuck out of here. Come on, man. I don't like that this thing keeps coming up when I'm not expecting it or wanting it to. Okay. Alexa, stop. Thank you.
fucking guardian is in the way.
Stand there, you return to outpost. Hey. Okay, let's see what level I'm at. Oh man, I already am level 4. Well, that's the end of this episode. I promised my buddy I wouldn't go past what we were at, so gotta end it here. You know how it is. Baldur's Gate. You're not tethered. Motherfucker, it used to be tethered. Like, move to the left, I'm dying. Dungeon complete. After dungeon visit, your player room will be. Weapons. Alright, well, before we go, we might as well see what that's all about. I mean, I already know, so it's not like I'm gonna figure it out. I wanna change my hair color and stuff like that. Fucked up teeth. The vampire fangs. Okay, so why is this all like girl colors? Oh, it's not. I guess that's a dude fucking. There we go. That's the closest to a fade. More like me, or at least me and my youth. Oh shit. A little more tan, and it's me, especially in the summer. I don't know what any of this is, so I don't even care, right? Okay, fabricate crossbow. Where is your armory? Hell, the shield is in your back, dude? What kind of motherfucking bullshit is that? Found one gripe so far. Which is pretty good for an Oculus game. Okay, so this is where I can do stuff to it. See, this shit says it's only 6 damage. See how hard it is to shoot. Ooh. Anything else? Alright. Up, and I just remembered an idea that probably will pull us way ahead tomorrow. And I guess, you know what, if you stuck through my video this whole time, I guess I could tell you this old school secret to games like this. So, we're doing it on the difficulty level that the game suggests, right? But there's 4 difficulty levels. Now, if this holds true to hack and slash games on console, that means that if we do it on hard, we should be getting armor with way higher values and weapons with way higher values they can find. It should be more common for the diesel weapons rather than the crappy-ass ones. Still wants me to go into that room, right? So let me see what the hell they're talking about. And it just wants me to read this. Yeah, but they should have a way to switch your character without having to make a new one like I had to, because I was not satisfied with their randomize. I think I'm... Oh, wait. Am I done? Thank you. See, we did this one, and this one, like, it, like, there was no more enemies. We didn't know what to do. There was no green shit laying on the floor. It must have despawned or something. Okay, cool. So now I'm into the regular game and I got to exactly the level that I was supposed to get to. Nice. So I guess I'll go play some Gun Raiders so I don't neglect my skill in that game, especially now that all the hackers are mad powerful. Hope they friggin' come out with an update and curb that shit soon. Shit's bad. Haven't seen a bad like that since like 5 updates ago. Motherfuckers must be happy as hell. The overnight success. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Like and subscribe. Peace.